Hey guys, and welcome back. This is a very special day, amongst other days, because we have a new track from none other than Northlane to react to. Well, actually, it came out yesterday, or for some of you, actually came out 2 days ago. I'm pretty late to this. I saved my cherry from being popped. I didn't listen to anything. I did see some people saying, of course, it's an amazing track, because of course would be. And I saw that none other than Ian Kenny is a part of this track. For those who don't know, Ian Kenny is the frontman and vocalist of Carnival, an amazing progressive metal band from Australia who came out of nowhere in the time when we were waiting for a new Tool album and created some of the best progressive metal that we got, you know, that kind of just replaced Tool. And I'm wearing a Tool top, but to be frank with you, I think Carnival is just a bit better than Tool. But anyway, we're not gonna waste any time. This is After Image by Northlane. Quick one, this video is most likely going to get demonetized. So please, if you wanna support this channel, give this video a like and subscribe. It'll help me. It'll help me against the algorithm. Let's jump right into this. This is After Image. We got a visualizer this time, no proper music video, which is kind of nice. I find music videos sometimes to be a bit distracting, but yeah. Anyway, let's jump in. 3, 2, 1, click. Oh my god. Not wasting any time. Going straight in. Oh. I love it. Those the low tune tones. I love it. Oh yeah, I'm turning that up. Nice, a bit of harmonization there with himself. Oh, yeah. Gotta do those high bit. Loving the visuals. It's kind of mesmerizing. Shit. Okay, so I'll just pause it there. It's gonna go back into that main riff again. Yeah, so far that's awesome. It's definitely following a similar structure that they've been doing lately. Heavy, having those more open choruses. No, loving it. But now I assume we're gonna get Ian Kenny in a sec, so I can't wait to see how he's been incorporated into this track. Let's go. I like it. Simple, effective riffs. Okay, still Marcus. Oh no, sorry, it is Ian. They just kind of fuse together so well. Such a beautiful voice. I also love this sort of duet thing going back and forth. Oh, and the variations on the guitar parts. Yes. Yes, harmony. Harmony. We've reached solace. Solace here, boys. I'm gonna assume this is probably the title track for the new album, EP, because they're using the term Mirror's Edge a lot. Love it, they're going back to the more gentier roots. I love it. It's so choppy. So choppy.
Woo-hoo.
love this imagery. It's a cube, but it's a pyramid. Ish. How do you visually make this up? Is it AI? Oh, Ian. Ooh, we got some structure. Like some cloth physics. With a kaleidoscope effect. Nice. Amazing writing. Absolutely amazing, this writing. Cool. We'll pause there. So, another amazing track to add to the Northlane Spectacle on their new EP called Miasma, I think it was. Sorry, the new EP called Mirror Image. Loved this track. I'm actually going to check. It felt very compressed. I don't know if it's YouTube being YouTube as always. But okay, that explains. This had a 9.6 dB loudness normalization. Quick thing about that, that's probably like to me why I think it sounded quite tinny in my opinion. It was heavy. I love the writing. I did find the mix just a bit tinny, and I don't know if that's the track itself or the compression that's been applied by the YouTube normalization. But regardless of that, love this track. I love the big, bombastic opening, just heavy, dominant, just hitting you in that face before going into that more chiller vibe with Marcus leading that that verse. Of course, going into the beautiful chorus. Loved it. Big, open, robust, and then coming back into the second verse and giving Ian that moment to shine. And I'm gonna be honest, Marcus, you chose the wrong guy to be singing on this track with you, because I'm sorry, he took center stage here. I think Ian's voice is beautiful, majestic, huge, reminding me a lot of course, in my opinion, the guy he's trying to imitate, which is Maynard James Keenan from Tool and A Perfect Circle. But Ian just has that beautiful, you know, uniqueness to him that makes him really stand out. I love his, you know, changing of his vocal patterns, always giving it a bit more, you know, how do I put it? Giving a bit more like flexibility on like how he goes about his vocal passages. Very beautiful, very open. It retains the quality, uniqueness of his voice while still beautifully fitting with this song. Awesome song. The breakdown, simplistic, felt a bit old school, which is insane to think that for a genre like djent, which really hasn't really been that big for more than, let's say, 12 years, to see that we can kind of differ between modern sounding djent bands and old school sounding djent bands. I recently listened to this track called A Mind Short Circuiting by Born of Osiris, and for me, that track felt so old school djent, like it felt like I was back in 2015, which is insane to think it's been that long. It's almost been a decade since then. Oh my god, existential crisis. But it's interesting to see that some djent bands are definitely going for that more old school thing. Northlane being one of them. The fact that we're calling on Winston McCall, we got Carnival in this album. I can't wait to see who else they recruit for this EP. Honestly, this EP has been great. It's been a really nice sort of homage to Australian djent and metalcore artists and progressive metalcore and progressive djent bands such as Ian from Carnival. Overall, amazing track. I didn't think it was going to be anything less, and hugely looking forward to their EP coming out, which I think is very soon. I think it's like in a month's time. So yeah, I'm very excited, very excited. But anyway, that was the video. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like. And of course, subscribe for more content like this. Remember, this video is probably not going to get monetized. So whatever likes, whatever subscriptions you can give would mean a lot. But anyway, thank you for watching. Stay hydrated, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.